buckets, bringing bunnies, is about to emanate from this beautiful, beautiful stage. Right? Am I right? Yeah. Who's been up to an open show before? Thoughtful, but we're gonna get extroverted people. We're gonna put that joy out there, and we need you to do that. Now, who's been in a fluid movement show before? Come on, let me see hands. Yeah, waving like you just don't care. Oh, you care deeply. We know you do. Now, here's the thing. By the end of the show, even if you haven't seen a show before, especially if you haven't seen a show before, and if you haven't been a part of a show, you are actually part of the show. It's a difficult concept. We're gonna get into it later. I'm gonna let that just kind of digest for a minute. My name's Ted Alsadek. I'm the head of the Artistic Steering Committee. I steer art and help people put on great shows like this. The producers have done an incredible job to put on what we're calling That's BaltAmoré, Fluid Movements, Fairytale on Wheels. And we've been doing this for 16 years here. And we feel that we know you. But we'd like to know you even better. If you haven't been in the water, if you haven't been on skates, and you know, you're now in our audience, we love you. Sign up, just be our friend on Facebook. We count. And, you know, when you like our stuff, it makes us really, really happy when no one does. But I guarantee you, you're gonna love this thing. It's absolutely incredibly beautiful and wonderful. We would like to thank some of our major underwriter, Maryland State's Art Council. Really good people, right? Supporting Maryland. And not forgetting Baltimore. Yeah. Gotta remind you, Maryland State, not to forget Baltimore. How can you forget Baltimore? We're about to put the Amore back in Baltimore. And, you know, how do we keep our ticket prices so low? It's pure love, but it's also wonderful people like those people who are up on the projector that we have there, people that are in our program here, and maybe people like you that might do the little extra, you know, members like you, thank you, who might want to give a little bit more, but no pressure whatsoever. Enough of my yakking. I want to thank the Fluid Movement Board once again for their incredible work to help us keep the doors open and the fluid moving freely. And I would like to remind you again, what are we known for? Sure, roller skating ballets, but also?
Water.
Water ballet, that's right. And we're bringing you Goldblum, an incredible water ballet that's, well, it's incredible. It's about Jeff Goldblum. The mind boggles, right? You're gonna love it. We're gonna have signups on May 4th down at the Blue Pig down in Union Avenue in Hampton, 6:30 to 9, May 4th, right in town, Chinatown. Okay. Now, we love it when you guys take pictures that are not too flashy, but if you could silence those cell phones just so that the magic and wonderment isn't impaired by technology. But seriously, enough of my yakking. Are you guys ready for an incredible roller skating show? Ladies and gentlemen, this is called That's BaltAmoré, Fluid Movements, Fairytale on Wheels. Enjoy.
Once upon a time, there was a charmed kingdom, BaltAmoré. There the people lived in pleasant living, ruled by a kind and just ruler. There was peace in the land, and all was peaceful, and all was good. Questionable young princess questioned the goodness and peace and the ruling of that ruler. Oh, and by the way, I forgot to tell you, he was her dad.
Welcome to the charming kingdom of BaltAmoré, where the living is pleasant and the bus benches back us up.
What they say.
Everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned. Get started. Get started. Get started. Let's get it 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 started. Yeah, yeah.
Let's get it started.
Why does it do?
If you don't choose one of them, princess, according to the royal charter, I can marry you.
Darn you, Jabaz!
Yes, well, let's hope that it doesn't come to that. This first choice has Natty Bo flowing through his veins. And whatever's left of his liver. But he's actually a really sweet guy. And his name is Michael John Christopher Bradley the Third.
But you can call me MJCB3.
Yeah.
He was rather well-groomed. Isn't that right, Jupiter? Jupiter? Nevertheless, he's not the only choice of beef around. Oh, no. Here is a rather intelligent fellow from uptown.
Oh.
And his name is Joshy Josh, and he hails from the happy hunting grounds of Homewood.
Where is he?
Hey, what's up?
Hey,